Hi everybody, so welcome to my channel. This is Safira here, and today I'm going to talk to you, or I'm going to tell you how to do beef jeere mire. It's going to be dry, it's going to be green color, it's going to taste really good, very aromatic and very tasty. And you can serve it with drinks, or you can serve it with food, and or you can have it with your rice. It's really very tasty, and just follow my recipe and just do as I tell you, and you will see the results of what I'm going to show you today. So to begin with, I will first show you all what all I use. I have taken about 1 kg of beef, and I've made it into like medium sized pieces, this much big pieces. Make sure you really get good beef, not the rubbery ones. Okay, and then I've cut it, I've washed it, and it's all ready to begin with my recipe. So now these are my spices that I'm going to use. Let me begin with garlic. 16 garlic cloves. They are huge ones, so you can, there's no problem how much garlic you use, because the more the garlic the better it is. So these are like about 16 big size garlic, 3-inch ginger, 1.5 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 lemon size ball of tamarind, 1.5 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 3 3-inch size cinnamon, 1.5 teaspoon of peppercorn, 6 cloves, 2 medium size lemon. I'm going to grind these spices into fine paste, and also remove the juice of these 2 lemons. I'm going to grind this into fine paste, and then put all these 3 ingredients, that is the salt, the lemon juice and the masala, to the beef, and then keep it for marinating. The masala paste is ready, and this is how it looks. Now I'm going to put all these 3 ingredients, that is the salt, the lemon juice and the masala paste, into the beef to marinate. So the paste has gone into the beef pieces, and now I'm going to add in the lemon juice. And now the salt, and I'm going to mix this really well. So if you are making like 2 kgs, then you can always double the spices. It all depends upon how much quantity you want to make, how spicy you want to make. So if you want it very spicy, you can keep adding in your peppers. So now I'm going to keep this for marinating in my refrigerator. And I will keep it for about 24 hours and then begin cooking it. The beef jeere mire is well marinated overnight, and it's really looking good. So I'm beginning with the recipe. It's very easy, it's very simple. So what I'm going to do is, first I'm going to add in some oil in the pot, and I'm going to add in these few spices, that is 1 chili, about 3 strands of cinnamon, and about 4 to 5 cloves, just a little bit. The oil is hot, and now I'm going to add in the 3 spices and the 1 big chili. This is only for flavors. So it will really give a very nice aroma to the beef jeere mire, what I'm going to do now. Now I'm adding in the meat. adding in the remaining water, and now I'm going to cook it with its own juices and the little water. It'll leave a lot of water, so don't worry about it. Keep it on a high flame, and once the boil comes in full swing, then you lessen the flame. Now I'm going to lower the heat and then cook it on a very low flame, and I'll come back in 15 minutes to see how it is doing. I checked my beef jeere mire, and it took me almost more than 30 minutes to actually to come to this state. So remember that you have to cook it at least for about 30 minutes and check whether it is soft or hard, because every meat varies. So I'm going to try one out and I'm going to show you all how soft it has become. It has already become soft, so I'm waiting for the water to dry. I'll just try and take a piece out, and I'm going to cut it and see whether it is cooked. So give me some time. I'm going to try and see whether it's fabulous. So it's already cooked. It's really done well cooked. So now I'm going to take it off the heat, and it's ready to serve. So I'm just going to dry out the excess water for it and keep it a little dry, and then it's ready to serve.